Welcome back everyone to another quick demo of the ShiraTech LTE sensor mezzanine. Now today I'll be taking a look at the LTE part. So I have the SIM card inserted in the mezzanine, which is on the underside. This is a LTE antenna that you do get with the mezzanine, or you can use your own if you want longer wires or whatever. And I have just the display up front. So this is running Debian 18.01 release for the Dragon Boat platform. So this is the stable release, and as soon as you press the networking area, you can see the modem is listed as mobile broadband, and you can just simply connect to that, and it will show you that it has connected to the 4G LTE network. Right, so once everything is loaded up, all you need to do is now go ahead and use the internet as you will. So I'm just going to do a quick demo with speed test. So this didn't serve as a benchmark for the LTE mezzanine itself, but rather depends on a lot of things, including my connectivity from where I live and the performance of the ISP. So this is just kind of a demo to show you all that the internet is actually working. So again, just to make sure, we are on the LTE network and the speed test should start just in a bit. So this is kind of the average speed I usually get on my ISP over LTE. So even on my phone or whatever, so this is actually pretty good, and you can easily browse the network and use it for a more IoT focus application, even stream videos from the mezzanine itself. Alright, so that was it. That was the test itself, and we'll take a look at the other features of the LTE mezzanine later when it's released, which is going to be around August this year. So thank you so much for watching, and make sure to hit that like button, and we'll see you all in the next one.